Thank you very much indeed, everybody who clapped. Gonna have some fun later, but first some poetry. The first poem is called The Firework. He held the burning Roman candle, an outdoor firework without a handle. It made him cough, some bits blew off and turned his shoe into a sandal. There you go. There's a cracker in it. Okay, this next poem was written on the Isle of Man. It's called On the Isle of Man. You enjoy yourself, mate. Okay, here we go. On the Isle of Man. I remember that here it is bad to be gay and not within the law, and I wonder if anyone's made jokes about entering Douglas before. And this one's called The Telly That Turned Into a Dog. John was feeling rather lonely, so he decided to pretend that his portable telly was a little dog. The screen was its face, the cable was its tail, the aerial was its long, thin ear, and the screws at the back, they were its little fleas. And John was very happy with his new friend, until one day she became very ill after John had given her a bath. When the repairman came, John called out, "It's all right, pet, it's all right, pet, the vet's here." And he led the man into the living room, and he showed him his portable telly all wrapped up in blankets. And the repairman asked John if he was sick. And John explained that it was not him that was sick, it was his little dog. And the repairman took hold of John and he hit him. And the portable telly jumped up and bit him. Thank you very much. Thank you. Well, those poems were fun, weren't they, everybody? Okay, what we're going to do now is to have a celebration of string. Just humble bits of string, and people are really enjoying the string already. It's really lovely to see it. Really lovely. Okay, so we're going to have some fun with string, and I'm going to start off with a bit of Morris dancing. And Morris dancers, a group of people not harming everybody, people pointing them out and going, "Oh, what a bunch of tossers." Which, of course, they are. Okay, we're going to start with the string dance, and we're going to be joined by Nigel, who's going to come on and play some music. Come on, let's hear it now for Nigel! Yeah, Nigel! Okay, don't be stupid, you. Okay. You started it. Quite funny, mate. Quite funny. I mean, quite funny, though. That's why you're there and I'm here. Okay, Nigel. Always goes down well. Okay. We start with the string dance and with the Morris dancing. Okay. Depressed and your life don't mean a thing, pop into a hardware shop and pop hold of some string. You can share your string with your friend. And make them look really fantastic. You can play games with your string. You can pretend that your string is a little aeroplane. The propeller, but I don't know what that is. You can play games with your string, like knocking your watch. See if you can hit number three. I hit it every time. You can make a little snake. Pretend that your string is a piece of broadcloth, 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 and that you are a 15th century merchant.